One, two, three, four.
When I was a little boy, I played with all of my toys. I had my favorite puppy dog, like other girls and boys. And I had my bow and arrow, I'd take it to the woods. Mama smiled and waved at me, proud I was doing good. Then I grew up into this world, and I watched the people change. I saw the cities kill their souls, I started feeling strange. So I grabbed my bow and arrow, take it back to my woods. I found that straight and narrow, and I knew I was doing good. And when I see a little boy or a little girl who feels a little out of place, take him by the hand into the wild, watch that smile come across their face, because here we